Hi guys, I'm Maestro, and today's me versus Vipers, and our score is 5-4. Well, here's my captain, so Amos. So Amos, how was the game today?
The game was very intense. First, we were leading by 4-0, but after that, they chased up with us to 3-4.
On the second half, right?
Yep, on the second half.
Okay, what makes you think that they're able to catch us up?
Well, I think that they found out of our plan and how we play, how we move. So they learn it, analyze it, and they play us back.
Okay, about when they're catching up the second half, right? What was your feeling? How do you feel on that time?
I feel really excited, somehow scared. But either way, I just confident of winning.
So that means that you are confident that you will win this matchup, is it?
At first we were confident. When they started to chase up, then we were afraid a bit.
So, now we are qualified for the second half, right? So, what's your strategy or your planning for your next match?
Take out Akin.
Thank you.
That's all.
Thank you. Take out Akin.